last time, no. You cannot take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it!
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and anyway, just call me.
Deadpool, it's Peter Della Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon.
Relax.
You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day.
High five!
No high fives, we're voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
This is bullshit. A script?
Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
Amazing is more Spider-Man's thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that, geek?
Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extrasensory perception, genius-level intellect, the ability to stick to any surface.
Know what else sticks to any surface? A load of goo.
Ooh, Spider-Man. But does Spider-Man have a sweet-ass supercharged healing factor? No. But me? Some jackass gets lucky and tags me with a stray bullet? Whatever. Freaky cellular regeneration for the win, bitches!
And another big difference is, we kill the shit out of people.
Click.
Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now? But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. And there's another one. Oh, so it's gonna be one of those games, huh? So, how's the ball licking coming along?
Red Rocket! Red Rocket!
You just sit tight, and I won't have to shoot you. Doggy, I like your style. Obviously, the prop guys never got around to making me an awesome guitar. Wonder what's in here? What's this?
Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Yeah.
Let's see what's behind door number one. Now, where did I put my autographed New Mutants issue 98? Huh. This cheap prop. Well, this was clearly made by a junior artist. 30 minutes or less, my ass. Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello.
No autographs today, poopy pants. You know, at first I wasn't feeling it, but I think I'm getting the hang of this whole let's explore my apartment bit. Don't make me do this, please.
Oh, really?
She always looks so surprised to see us.
If this game had a shame meter, it'd be full right now.
Holy gunboater!
Now this is what it's all about. Look at all this fine weaponry. Wonder what's in here. Ooh, yeah.
Haha, there we go. Now we're talking.
Much more realistic. Fine, you asked for this.
Hunger's a help!
Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
I have a package for Mr. Deadpool. Hello, sir. I have a package that...
So do I. Yoink! Package! Shit. As I suspected. Words. Everywhere. Lame.
We should read some of them.
Fine. Scene one. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 dee, blah, blah. Don't need that. Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill What's-His-Face? Who cares? I'm making art here. Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life. Bring the noise!
Ah, a sewer. How quaint.
Does anybody remember how to play?
I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Yes, I can.
I only play PC games.
Hey, there's some text. Player, read that shit. Do whatever High Moon says.
Sweet! Jump button.
Light attacks, check. Heavy attacks. Got it.
I command goons to spawn so we can test our match skill.
Hey, mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Can't hurt us while we are teleporting.
Can't hit what isn't there, baby.
You know what's better than not getting hit? Hitting back.
Okay, we get it. Buttons do stuff. Let's move on.
What did you have in mind?
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please.
Whew. Sometimes it's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out.
Bounce house. Check.
Boing.
Woohoo!
Boing.
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 Hey, we don't take fall damage, so go nuts.
Ooh, an unsuspecting bad guy. Let's stealth kill him.
In my game, you get points for killing baddies.
Yeah, and you spend those points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A must-have. Hey, player,
Open up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy. The more bad guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
Yeah, I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option. Okay, class. Tap jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump.
Ta-da!
If it were me, I'd chain wall jumps together to get higher. Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. Awesome!
Laws of physics be damned.
Oh, and hold the jump button to mantle up ledges. I think I need to make an entrance. Time to go boom. That's what happens when you mix C4 with a bean burrito. Now be honest, I'm not the only one with a little bit of shit in their pants right now, am I? Time to hop the elevators. Where could they be?
Why are we here again?
Ah, we're getting paid off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be media mogul chance twice. His ties to the mob, the private army, make babies cry. Your classic easy-to-hate villain.
What are we doing again?
Elevators. Are you even paying attention?
Of course I am. Making sure you were.
You hit like a girl.
Alert! We are locking elevator access now. Troops should...
Give me that! Listen, you little masked moron. Nobody comes into my house like this. I hope it was worth it.
Hmm. The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or we could find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
I like this guy. We should keep him around.
To maintenance!
Somebody get down there and shoot this clown!
I am not a clown, sir! How many bullets are in your head so far? How's that for a souvenir? I need theme music. Yeah, something like that. Who dares summon the master of glib, the deliverer of one-liners, and the shogun
of sarcasm.
My, what big generators you have.
Is that code?
Nah, innuendo. innuendo. Never forget.
This is what I think it is.
Jackpot! Ooh, scary.
I'll bet those elevators work again. I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the damn power? Get down there and fix it!
Let's try something a little fancy. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
High combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Got it!
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
They are hitting me. It's just that I'm healing. I got a sick healing factor. Get used to it. Is it poking out the other side? I can't. I can't teleport yet. Try again. Hey, this is my jam.
You can't sing.
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
See, he's like an angel.
I'm crazy. I'm crazy for feeling. This must be my stop. Ah, there's gotta be a way out of here. Think, Deadpool, think. Gotta get to the penthouse somehow. Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately? It's a down moment, you know? Might be a good time. Say it. You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
Of course it is. I always thought we'd make a great reality TV show.
Chance White dies at the hands of Super Sex Pot Mercenary.
Story at 11.
And cut! Moving on!
out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak! You imbeciles, Boar! Kill him!
What do you think? Sharp, right?
Try to make it look good. I might just put it on the end. Got you now, Deadpool.
What? Busted with that?
Smoke out!
Smoke? But it'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am.
Heads up, they're dropping in from the catwalks.
You look familiar. Did I spin you like a beanie propeller and leave you in a motel room in Dubuque? No? Suck it, gravity! Johnny Gad, you're awesome! Suck it, gravity! Somebody. Congratulations.
Guard that exit. Don't let him escape. We are all dead men.
If I cut you, do you not bleed?
Trying their best. Two extra slices for just $9.99.
Did you kill him? I repeat, is
So, where do we go from here?
Only one way to go. Up!
The intruder's on the roof! Send all available units to the rooftop!
Wow! I can see my house from here!
Would they be playing with these things?
Yeah, the designer wouldn't have put them here if they weren't supposed to play with.
Good point.
That's not gonna heal. Shoot, that was my favorite bullet. Can you send it back? Or just don't lose it. Coming over. Don't mind me, guys. Just here to steal your multi-million dollar military-grade whirly bird. Bullets! How convenient. Ooh, nasty slime. Should have used the bye-bye.
Hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to turn you into shredded cheese?
You doubt our skills? Prepare to be afraid! I can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him. It is I, a well-compensated establishment provocateur. Yet.
I've lost him. Send reinforcements to the rooftop to find him.
Fly or die, asshole. Your choice.
You're gonna need both hands to shoot that minigun.
Says who? I do stuff with one hand all the time. Take it to the right, my newly acquired pilot! Get some ammo to spend. So juicy! Swing around, fly boy! We got heat on our left! It's so loud I can barely hear myself think! I was thinking the same thing! What? We got company behind us! Make it so!
Dreams,
yes.
Delusions?
No!